The Americas have been hit hard by COVID-19. In March 2021, after intense preparations, countries were ready to introduce COVID-19 vaccines with the help of PAHO. When the first vaccines from the COVAX facility became available, PAHO's revolving fund delivered them to the region. Here's what it took to get there. For decades, PAHO has worked with countries in the Americas to achieve their immunization goals with a lifelong approach and strong adult immunization services, making it the first region in the world to eradicate smallpox, be declared polio-free, and eliminate other vaccine-preventable diseases like rubella. PAHO helped to analyze and review vaccination plans and consolidate demand to allow all countries to purchase vaccines at affordable prices. Throughout the COVID-19 pandemic, PAHO has supported COVAX, aiming for equitable access to COVID-19 vaccine doses in the Americas. Because we are not safe until everyone is safe.